I know you probably don't like speaking on motherfuckers. You don't fuck with op shit like that. It's y'all history. But keep it 100. Seeing a successor FBG Duck, you know where he came from. Do you respect him on some 100 shit, or you feel like do you feel like he deserve it because the work he put in, or all this shit that's going on, the back and forth shit getting away?
I don't really think about it. That's cool for him. If it's helping his family, he doing that shit, yeah. Just somebody doing all that. Just stay out of my way, you know? Stay the fuck out of the way. But that shit ain't, I ain't mad about him getting no money. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's what's up.
Especially if you're taking care of his people. And, yeah, go ahead.
I just asked.
You say what? Fucked up like, yeah, go ahead.
No, I was asking because you know everybody tied loose people. You know everyone.
Yeah, everybody like tied.
He'll still be alive right now. This homie didn't gas him up.